Hello and welcome back to my World of Warcraft playthrough. Today we're going to be doing a few more quests as usual. Probably going to be killing a big fat pig. And much, much more. Oh, we're being chased by a bear. If we just keep running, it should stop. Checking on that. Yep. What is this dude in here? That's a woman, okay.
See you later. Safe travels.
Lot of rogues about. I hate this quest. Takes forever. Ah, is this the quest where we'll kill Princess?
Hey there. See you around. You need something? See you around.
To wait for it to respawn. For now, we'll just go over here and do this. I'm hoping I can get to level 10 today, but I'm not sure.
You need something? Safe travel.
Princess has respawned, that was nice and quick. Used to be an elite creature, but not anymore. Jump the fence. Hey.
Hello.
They are better Farewell. Than I have. I've almost leveled up.
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
Dun, 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 dun. Let's go back this way. Go around the mine, which is in a really annoying place. So it means I have to do, instead of just walking straight there, I have to go around like this. Hi, I'm Billy McClure. You may remember me from such games as... So what are we doing now? Tender Bormy. Okay, I've got to kill a couple of these pigs.
target.
Fortunately, there's a lot of them, and there's nobody doing this quest right now. Sometimes you can have other people doing it, and it can make it take a bit longer. A bit of lag with it. Alright, so that was easy. Oh, that wants me to go back over here. Annoying. But I think I'll level up after handing it in, which is nice. Wonder if I'll get any new abilities at level 8. Ding!
Have a good one.
Back there again. Oh boy. Oh, we did get a new ability. Hammer of Justice. Stuns the target. That's quite cool. Does it actually do any damage or not? No, it doesn't. I think that might be a PvP ability. I don't really see how it's much use in PvE. I think it wants me to kill a guy who's just been killed. Yeah, I gotta wait for him to respawn. Gold teeth. It won't take too long. Come on. There we go. And we gotta go back there again. Oh my god. I never realized how annoying this was before. It doesn't help that there's a great big hole in the ground. I have to walk all the way around. There's no music. Could do some music. Just the nice sound of birds tweeting. Someone leveled up.
Good day to you. See you around.
Na-na-na-na. Get back on the road again, on the road again. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get to level 10 in this part. It's a shame. So, what can we talk about while we're walking along? I'm not really sure. Could get political. I don't know if I should. I don't know if that's a good idea. I used to be really like passionate about politics, and then I came down with some depression, and now I can't stick it. So it just bores me now. So I probably won't get into that. Pelador Stormbro. Where is he? What does he want doing? I think he's for... I think this is part of a... Oh, free 700 XP. Ooh. That was worth doing. Yeah, I used to be really passionate about politics. I even joined the Labour Party, which is a political party in the UK.
And hey there.
I don't know, I just don't care anymore.
See you around.
So let's go kill some Murlocs. Oh dear. Get it? Because there's a deer. Oh, it looks like there's somebody else having a go at it. It could be annoying. Wow, they can get you from far away. They respawn really quickly, so it's fine. I'm glad they do, because they don't drop a lot of that kelp that I need. One more. There we go. That didn't take too long. Yeah, I will go back. Oh, go away. Go away! That's so annoying. I'll take the linen cloth. It sells for a lot of money in the auction house. You make quite a bit of gold selling cloth. There's tailors in this game. Tailors need cloth. And lots of it. I've done tailoring before in this. Never realised before how much walking there is, but when I'm on the clock, you really notice that you do a lot of walking. Don't notice it when I'm playing casually.
What can I do for you? Have a good one.
Okay, can I have it?
How are you? See you later.
That was what he wanted me to do. I should level up after this. Oh, he wants me to go right back down there again. Oh my god. Oh, Ah, crap. I didn't check if I had any hard drive space before recording this. Should be okay for the next couple of minutes. We'll hand this in, level up, and then we'll be done for this part again. Well, I hope I level up. How much XP do I need? Yeah, about 800 XP. I don't know if I'll get that for this. I'm just going to keep walking. That's a... sounded like a snake, but I don't think it's a snake. If I don't level up from this, I'm going to be annoyed. Where are you? Who are you?
How are you?
Yes.
Have a good one.
Ding! Brilliant. Level 9. Now I've got a few minutes left. I can get back on the road again. Get back to Goldshire, and I think that's where we'll stop. Because the next part's going to take a while. A good 10 minutes, I reckon. Scouting through that stupid mine. Oh, it's a spider. Okay. I don't know why it sounds like a snake, but it does. Alright, nearly there. And that just about does it for this part. Oh, there's another quest I can pick up. Okay, we'll just pick this up very quickly.
King's honor, friend.
Heroes call Westfall. Okay.
Light bless you.
So in the next part, we'll be going over there to Jasper Lode Mine. I hope you enjoyed that. I mean this. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day. Thank you very much.